Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder into the singularity. I know I am ranted and bitched about certain choices surrounding save points. Right now, I'm pretty happy with all the exploring and sneaky and mystery and all that. Okay, one more explodey thing there. Good to know. Another explodey thing there. Let me hang on to this rifle for this. Come on, you're making noise. Also, what kind of American name is Renko? What I was doing right there, I froze. Sorry. Oh, does this mean I can grab the bullets out of the air? No, you won't. Did I just catch a bullet and then have it explode in my hand? There are some some operations here that I'm not fully understanding. Okay, there you are. I guess now is when little brother comes to play, so I can hear some growling and shit. Oh, I can eat something? Oh! Ah, so I could have destroyed their cover, okay. It's handy. So I think the game was expecting me to go through the train. Shamelessly looting right now because priorities. I won't even mind if I would have to do this fight again. Just checking for loot is important. What's this? Ah, oh, it's those thingies. Huh. Neat. This triggers something. Can I age something? Gravity something? I don't want to age and de-age the same, sorry. the same block of concrete over and over again. Ooh, what's this? A secret? Oh, it's the next thing. Okay, before I go in here then. Something we can gravitate? I suppose not. Always grab what you can right away. What did I? Okay. Okay. Well, now I'm highly suspicious. No, I'm not going down there, although the balloons seem to be... containers seem to be positioned in such a way that you can climb out of there. Getting the distinct vibe of doodad before encounter from here. Oh. I guess I would have to be closer. Is this how it's supposed to work? Oh. Yep, we're on the side now. Oops. Head of your teleportation research team. Ooh. Yeah, definitely the loot room before our encounter. Of course we have maximum health packs now. What do you mean I can't? But I do have to do that. Here we have the thing. Today? What is so? Was this too late? Don't trust that is off. Oh, follow Borisov the first message was follow Barsov, then the second one something too late, and then don't trust Barsov. Well, of course don't trust him. Trust nobody. Oh no. Can I mend this ladder? I think I turned the bloom off in the visual settings, which I think is good, but I wonder if I would be able to read this thingy better if I didn't follow Barsov. Age it back. What's too late? Okay, if I go too close, then I can't. Oh, safe. Or whatever. I won't be able to, you know, figure it all out anyway, so. And fumble is always an option. Right, so now we're supposed to go back to the other side again, or what? So we are supposed to go down there after all. Or not? Let's check my objective. Oh, I don't have an objective right now, okay. In which case I'm probably missing something very trivial and elementary. Like that meat locker up there or something. There's writing. Which means I'm gonna have to go to that side after all. Maybe I just missed a door or something. Happens to me all the time. Can I hop up there, I wonder? Let's try. Okay, so that ladder that's collapsed is leading up there. Let's take this over here then. Is this the place of the ladder? No. This is. Okay. reach it now. No. Okay. I have no idea how these upgrades work. I want to get those thingies. There's a passageway over there. I wonder if this is one of those areas that could be secret. Which means I have to go back here. Oh, I can't even cross here. In which case... Yeah, great, you're gonna have to age again. It might just be part of the... hallway that I'm gonna pass anyway later on, but you know, I just wanna check it out. Isn't it? Okay, I guess this is not meant to be. That ammo doing on the ground. Oh, it's health pack. Oh, it fell through the level, didn't it? Okay. Well, that sucks. I am intrigued. That's a bad wedgie. Oh, okay, this was the... Oh, this is where I came in. Duh. Yep, I have those moments all the time. In moments like this. So you see, it was relevant. just not the way I thought it would be. I'm gonna take a wild guess that this opens a door. You are ruining everything! So basically, let's assume that my past future self knows something that I don't, and he's trying to interfere with what I'm doing, although he can't for some reason do so directly, can't or won't. Same time, he can't actually stop me from doing anything because, and I quote the Saskia Brandt trilogy here, every cause has to have an effect. Well, I mean, every effect has to have a cause. Well, the effects are handled in the diagram over there. An inviting place. A weapon over there, another weapon over there. Who's yelling? Not him, that's for sure. Will it be my past future self? This about the they took your arm, they are going to take your arm again. Oh. I suppose. Thank you. Okay, so I can't hold. Don't seem to do a thing. No! What do I have to do to not drag those barrels to myself, I wonder? Way. Why? I don't know. Is it because I was shooting? Kind of working, but these ones are good. Okay, I should remove a bit more stuff. No! Fuck! I'm just gonna keep recording this because it is dramatic. the main thing is that I don't hold on to it. Shooting helps me to break the hole. Shit. Something new! Which is always a good way to get killed. Whoops! Forgot to hit record. Shooting ammo, I am shooting cars. hitting yourself.